Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Tab Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the Roblox in my Windows 11 laptop, and this is that message: cannot continue installation because another Roblox player installer is running. So how to get rid of this error message? So first of all, force stop this Roblox processes from your task manager. And here I show the two methods to install this Roblox. And the first method is just open your Microsoft Store and then search Roblox and simply click to install it. But after the installation is completed, it doesn't create the desktop shortcut. So how to create it? So we simply open your Windows run and execute this command /apps folder, and here it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that Roblox and simply right click on it and then create your Roblox shortcut. But this installation process only works on Windows 10 as well as Windows 11 users. At same time, if you are using the any other Windows platform, just try this another method. So we simply open this Roblox official website and then click to download this Roblox setup file. So once the installation is completed, and then try to launch this setup file. But there is no need to run this file as administrator mode. So finally, this method also works for me. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also, my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Tab Box. And thanks for watching.